I'm no materialist.
The good book says no service goes unrewarded. I'll make it known around town and amongst the working girls. We whores know how to show gratitude.
That's nice.
You're quite unique, but there's no shortage of frauds who'd pretend they're you. Let's agree you'll bring the girls flowers if there's any doubt.
That's how they'll know who I am?
For certain. I've never heard of a patron who gave flowers to a whore.